Hi, miss. Thanks for guarding the Grand Arbor and everyone.
I can't take all the credit. Everyone else pitched in, too. I wouldn't have been able to save the tree without my friends helping out. Some people may not care about the environment, but there are loads of people who do.
I am in the second camp. This tree means a lot to me.
Me too. It's the most cherished thing we have here.
That's wonderful. Please don't change that way of thinking.
We promise not to, miss.
Just so you know, I'm not a miss. I'm a mister.
What?
Huh? You mean you didn't know? You must have known, right?